You thought to yourself, Seth Rollins is all alone. Seth Rollins has punched a one-way ticket to Suplex City. Hell, he'll be lucky if he gets out alive, let alone with his WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Well, surprise! You were wrong again, because here I am, alive and well, and still your reigning, defending, undisputed WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Around these parts, actions speak louder than words, and your actions every day make people lose faith in that and gain respect for this.
Don't talk to me like that, John. I'm not a boy. I am the World Heavyweight Champion. And you defending that title every week has nothing to do with that title. It's got everything to do with you and placating these people because you can't stand that they hate your guts. Yeah, I know. You don't care what the WWE Universe, whether they love or hate you. You know what? You can have your little US Open challenge. You can take care of that little title right there. And I'm going to go on and keep being the champion in WWE.
Do like you always do, Mr. Rollins. Run away from every single challenge that you've had since you've been the so-called champ. I'm right here. The champ is right here. And judging by these people who do matter, by the way, it's not the title that makes the man. The man makes the title. You don't want to be a boy? Fine. As a man, I'll tell you to your face, I think you're a joke. You ready to man up now, partner?
Uh-oh.
I'm okay with this.
Cena struck a chord.
I'm fine with this.
WWE Universe, the champ is here!
As John Cena said, the man makes the title. The title does not make the man.